Started. Hi, what's up, guys? My name is Hinder, and welcome. I'm on spring break here at Coralina Resort, and I'm here with my dad and my friend, Noah. Hey, right here. We're just playing a game of Cutthroat. If you don't know what that is, it's a pool game for three people where each person has a set of balls. Put the rules down in the description so I don't take too long. And basically, the object of the game is to sync everyone else's balls and be the last person standing. So I'm going to be switching off between me and my dad so we can capture the game. So yeah, let's get this started. You got it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Are you going to go second? Matt can go second?
Matt can go.
Yeah, you call when you you call which one you want. So.
So I'll take the low ones again.
Okay, so my dad took the low one, so he has the 1 through 5 balls.
So we're taking the whole game.
Yeah, I guess so. You got it?
Okay.
It doesn't matter if you're back there, it's okay.
Hmm?
I'm gonna
be
bad
for
the game.
Here's my second.
You don't have to comment on everything, it's just a casual game.
Give me a second.
Casual game.
Nope. I'm 0 for 2 right now.
Why are you taking a picture of the door?
Who, me?
It was pointed at the door. He's low still.
He's low again?
Yeah. We never called ours yet. We didn't sink a ball then.
You have to call yours yet?
No, we have to sink a ball first before we call it. Yeah. Dang, maybe I should have done this so we got the ball. Huh?
Is that enough?
Yeah, this is fine.
Alright, I'll just do yours again.
It's better to get, I don't know, it's better to get the table than just the person so they can see everything. I'm gonna call, I'll call mid.
Okay, so.
But you put a mid one in.
Yeah, I know.
But I'm low, right?
You're high.
Come on.
So I have, 6 through 10 and that has 11 through 15.
No, I'm low.
Yeah, you're 1 through 5.
Oh, you said Matt, not Dad.
Yes.
Whoa, where's that going? Not in the hole.
You guys don't have to commentate the gate. Oh, you put the finger over the camera.
What?
You had your finger over the camera for a second.
Well, because I'm passing it to you.
You can just You can just hold it, the phone on the side like this.
I did 8 and 4.
You did 8 and 4.
Can we finish this one?
Okay.
Just turn
off
the
lights and
hit
up
this room,
lock everything up on this side. Alright, okay. Thank you. What number is that? You're 1 to 5.
Dad,
can you
grab
the phone? What do you mean?
No, I mean, we don't have to film anymore.
Why not?
Why not? Oh, now he wants to film.
Why would you not film the whole thing if I already film something?
Alright.
Right.
Oh, nice shot.
Alright.
Mr. Taylor in the house. Whoa. Oh, scratch. Were you itchy?
Why'd you put my 15 though?
It's me, you, Matt. That's why we keep passing the phone off to each other. You have it all, Dad. All your balls are out.
Oh my God.
Just grab it from the right side. So
you're what? Your finger, but you have the way. What? I'm trying to
understand. I knew you wanted to do that.
Yeah, I always like to break it.
Okay, the thing is on the...
Yeah, because the camera's on the left side. So if you hold it on the right side like this, then your hand won't go in front of it. I don't have any editing software. I don't edit my videos ever. I'm surprised it's shorter than this.
Nice.
Not to pick on the point, but why don't you just go for the 11?
Because it was like after I did the corner, so I didn't want to like risk like banking off of it and then scratching. You said if you sunk a ball in, you could go again.
Oh, my ball doesn't come out.
Yeah, my ball and...
Yours is...
Yeah. The one he just sunk in goes back up too.
No, that's two. That's
his. Oh, that's his? Okay.
You guys are gonna think we played five games. We're taking for...
I think it's like two games.
Nice. Nice. It's on a roll here.
No, wait, Matt, it's my dad's room. I guess it doesn't want to go to sleep.
Yes, it does. Ooh, but this is true.
That's so unfortunate.
Ooh, not too much. Are you up?
No, I have one ball left.
No, but you don't either. Oh, Merry Christmas!
I mean, you got my six, so it's one for one, basically.
Why'd you hit so hard for? Oh, it's all 1-1-1 now. We're all tied up, people.
Mm-hmm.
This is for all the marbles.
Oh. Should have just taken my time and set it up. I'm 10. No, I'm 10. Matt's 11. In year 4.
Maybe 11. Oh!
Oh!
You can't go for mine. You have to go to your lane. Oh, so sunny.
Oh,
you and me, Taylor.
Mm-hmm. Unless one of us scratches and then Matt comes back.
Taylor could purposely hit it in the pocket just to bring me back.
Whoa.
Half state
with balls. Here's my chair. This is what I'm going to be looking at right here. Bank is open.
Dad, that's your ball.
Oh, that's my ball.
Yeah, what are you doing? Why did you do that? Why did you do that?
Wait, he might. Oh. Merry Christmas, and he Taylor won.
Oh my God!
Why did I do that?
I don't know. Alright, thank you all for watching. I hope you guys liked it. And until next time, thank you all for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Until next time, goodbye.